Hey there. Bye-bye now.
How you doing, man? Later. How you doing, man? Be seeing ya.
Strength and honor. double. blood and thunder. For the Horde.
Our enemies will fall. Farewell.
No title of adept. I call shenanigans. Now where the fuck is Bemarin?
We will persevere.
Guessing it's a
Salama Ashalanore.
Glory to the Sindori.
This is so much worse than the hammer that Alliance gets. Like, what the fuck? The Alliance Hammer has DPS of 25.6.
Time is of the essence. We will persevere. Shorel Aran.
Our enemies will fall. The reckoning is at hand.
Well, better blessing wisdom is quite welcome. At least this claymore will be better than this Ranzer. Although the stats plus 4 spirit is not as good. And there's also this one-hand weapon.
Valadash Malinore. Salama Ashalanore.
The 0.2 upgrade to DPS.
Yes. Hold your head high. The eternal sun guides us. Farewell.
Let's boil our clams and get cooking to 100 so I can read the learn to receive for lizard tails.
Choose wisely. We will have
the
justice.
The eternal sun guides us. Remember the sun well.
Enchanting to 185, so that might give us something new to learn. Of course, just because we can learn it doesn't mean that we can do it, because we don't have the vision dust required. So I think we did this already.
Paladash Malinore.
What, this is new?
We will have justice.
Takes greater mystic essence. I think we have 9 normal ones, so the lesser ones, so we can do this 3 times. Kinda expensive. Once we start getting vision dust, then that strength enchant is going to be probably quite good. To enchant our bracers, so what I probably want to do is try and make some disenchantable stuff with my tailor, then send them over, disenchant them, hopefully get enough soul dust to get this enchant going. So bracers then become actually good. I also need the gauntlets upgraded, so I need to do the Warsong supplies quest. That involves going to Booty Bay and then back to Ashenvale to kill some Tisulfers for the locking rope and visit the Sutter Enclave for the oil. And that will be like decent upgrade. I don't remember if there are good mail belts anywhere easily obtainable. Can't remember about leggings either. All in all, I think we are in a good place right now. Although the Runseer was a disappointment. So, I'll take a break now. Probably will continue still today.